In this video, I'll be teaching you how to make an auto clicker macro on both the Cooler Master MM711 and MM710. If you don't already own one of these mice, then we have included links to both of them in the description. The links are affiliate links, meaning if you make a purchase, we will earn a commission at no extra cost to you. To create the auto clicker, you will need to use the Master Plus software. A link will be included in the description. With Master Plus open, switch to the Macros tab. On the left, you will see an option to enter a macro name. Select it. Give your macro a name. I'll be calling mine Auto Clicker. Click the plus icon next to the name to create the macro. The right side is where the macro will be created. At the bottom, you will notice a red circle and gray square. The red circle is the Start Recording button, and the gray square is the Stop Recording button. Click the red circle to start recording your macro. Move your cursor away from the recording button and left-click twice. Stop recording by pressing the gray square. You will notice four events. This is because each click creates two events. The top event is the press, and the second is the release. Select the drop menu at the top that says Input Delay. Choose Custom. You will notice a series of numbers on the right. This is the delay between events. Highlight a delay and change it as you would like. The lower the number, the faster the macro will be. I'll be setting all of my intervals to 50. You can always come back and adjust this number later. Next, you will need to select how the macro will be activated from the bottom. For an auto clicker, you will want to use either Hold Loop or Toggle Loop. Hold Loop will automatically loop the macro while the selected button is being held. This means for the auto clicker to work, you will need to be holding down the chosen button on your mouse. The toggle option works like an on and off switch. Clicking the macro button once will start the auto clicker, and clicking it again will turn it off. Click Apply to save your settings. Switch to the Buttons tab. Select the button that you want to put the macro on. Hover over the macro option. Select the auto clicker macro from the side. Apply, and your auto clicker will now be set up.